Grandma. What's going on? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. It's me again. Of course you guys aren't home. What were you thinking, Tidius? If you ever hear this, or if the police hear this, please, help me. I'm at the Ibeholmen church.
the organ. I'm in pain. I need help.
Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Therias. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit?
There are some
instructions on how to do it over there.
Here. You can have this walkie-talkie. You should be sure to lose
scout gear outside, if you don't mind. It's next to Miss Spikey. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Thank you.
Okay, good. Come back and I'll walk you through how you can make a first aid kit yourself. They always taught us you can craft anything out of almost nothing.
We're lucky our priest Yomna is also a bit of a handyman.
This helps a lot. I feel a bit better already.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them? This island only has one main road anyway. So if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's a clear cut nearby.